Guys, if you know me, you know I'm always looking for a good book to read. And that's why I'm very excited to announce this. Tonight, we're announcing the return of the Fallon Book Club.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm in a library. Amazing. I'm in a library. Normally, the way this works is we pick a handful of books and we vote to see who the winner is, and that's the book we read together. But this time, we're changing it up. Since March Madness is happening, I thought it'd be fun to pick 16 new books. Ooh. The Sweet 16, all right? And then we're gonna have a bracket face-off and just see, for no reason, they're just gonna battle each other out and see what books are going to win. Yes, we have 16 books. Look at these books. Zoom in on these titles here, these authors. These are giant books, yeah. So this is the deal. We're gonna face off at a bracket-style tournament, okay? So then we can vote round by round until we narrow them down to the elite eight books. I'm not saying this is the eight or this is the eight. It could be this. It could be. Yeah, these could be the eight.
What?
Until we get to the final four, then the terrific two.
Ooh.
Until we're left with one winner, the Fallon Book Club Spring Read. So this is the bracket. Right there with 16 books. We have all different genres. Mystery, young adult novels. We have debut authors, New York Times best-selling authors. It's a great mix of books. To see the bracket, go to FallonBookClub.com, okay? Or use this QR code here. So just zap your phone.
Yeah, the phone, sure.
Use the phone zapping apparatus.
Yeah, zap it, man.
Then you can vote on the books that you want to advance. Voting is open for 3 days starting now, and you could vote up to 10 times. So if you heard of this book, you think it's a great one that should go further, vote for it. You can vote for it 10 times. And then on Friday, we'll reveal which books have moved on to the Elite Eight. Make sure you follow our new official Fallon Book Club Instagram account and our show socials for the latest updates. We'll be doing this all month until one book is crowned the winner, and that is the book we will all read together. Fun? Let's do it.